What's up, everyone? Welcome back to Let's Play Breath of Fire 4! Last time we got the sand flyer parts. So let's go see if we can get them made into actual parts for our sand flyer. So let's head back to the tavern, maybe, if I stop running in all the walls and buildings. Uh-oh.
Don't be afraid. I just want some information, that's all. And when you tell me all about monster you say you saw. Heh. I ain't got nothing to tell you, pah. Well, I tried to be a little more cooperative if I were you. Blam.
Yeah,
otherwise, things might get a little uncomfortable. We wouldn't want that now, would we?
What do you think you're doing?
Why are you doing this? Because... hold on. I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back.
I thought the war was supposed to be over.
Why? Because I don't like people trying to hide things. Besides... the war's not over. There's been a ceasefire call, that's all. Do you understand a different, Missy? Wait. You're Windian. Well, well, if it isn't Little Princess. We're sent out to find a dragon, but we found a little bird instead. Grab her, man. No reason we shouldn't take her as well.
What? Wait! Do you know something about my sister? No, but I can play cards.
By the power granted me, I command thee, warrior spirit, thou art summoned. Joe, I wanted to capture that girl. Careful not to hurt her. Too much.
I was like, okay, time to fight, and we got a boss time. And we got Joe here. This guy's really easy. All you have to do, just use Sever several times, and we should take care of him, no problem. He only has 1200 HP, so... he should go down really quickly. 4 or 5 turns. Yeah, we'll just do this over and over again. If your health gets low, below 100, you should be just heal up then. Oh, he knows burn also. Yeah, let's say, if your health gets below 100, go ahead and heal up. But this guy is pretty easy. Oh, we're on almost out of magic too. Crap. Oh, if you run out of magic, just use physical attacks! But I have one more magic charge left. And he's thinking of what to do next. Come on. Can we get him? Nope, one more. Oh. Let's see, I don't have anything that heals. Nope. And we'll just attack with our magic wand of doom! And we got him. Yay, magic rod of doom. And Nina is level 7. Woohoo, I can't talk today. Oh, now Ryu steps out.
My, you're stronger than you look! Oh, what's this? A dashing knight come to save the princess? How gallant. You know it's a knight's job to protect his lady, don't you? Where have you been all this time? Afraid? Hiding in some closet or blam?
Uh-oh. We just broke the sword.
Crap. How dare you, you filthy little!
Let's get out of here!
No!
And his knight's guards just do nothing.
After them!
Well, shoot. Let's try to get out of here. Oh. Gotta go to the crossroads. Uh-oh. I hear soldiers.
Crap.
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 Imperial troops are here too? What are we going to do? We can't go back, and we can't go on either.
Kaka!
Hey, you guys! They said they were going to try to cut you off. Went up ahead. Lucky you didn't get yourselves caught.
Yes, still. They've cut off our way out of here.
You got a point there. Tell you what. Seeing as you all helped me back there, I want to try to return the favor. Let me see. Maybe if you took that route, you could get past them. Yeah, that's it. You can go to the desert that way.
You mean there's another road?
Well, it's kind of out of way, but if you head north, go up to this town called Chamba. You can get to the desert that way.
Really? Oh, thank you. That means I can get back to where my friend is waiting.
We'll try that route you mentioned. Thank you again so much.
No problem. Just keep your head low and try not to get caught, eh?
Well, we can't go back to Cray, so let's try out this town called Chamba. Oops, I didn't mean to hit X there. Have I shown off these question marks? Sometimes on these question marks, you'll have these giant open fields. Sometimes you can find items in them, or random enemies. And we got a scorpion. Nothing special here, just go out, all out and attack. And now that sword's broken, Ryu's gonna do crap damage. Oh, and I still have to heal Nina. Here, Sever. It's like, how'd she get more AP? Oh yeah, she leveled up. There we go, we got him. We win. Yeah, see, that's why I wanted to level Ryu up some, because Nina was going to fight that boss battle by herself. That way, they're all about the same level. And we got a baby frog used for fishing, which I'll show off fishing eventually. When we get done. Well, when it's not still in, like, the tutorial stages of the game, I guess. Things pick up. Here we have Chamba. There's a bird. Huh, I thought this town was bigger than that. Let's see if we can find someone who can help us. First of all, let's go into this building thing. And we want to buy some stuff.
They have left me to keep an eye on things.
Are you looking for something? Oops, I wanted to trade.
David Bowie!
Yeah, we're going to need a new weapon for Ryu. Oh, can't trade it because we can't sell the King's Sword. Broken Sword. Let's see, any new equipment here? Nope. But you know what? I can actually sell. Did I already sell it? I must have. I was thinking sell that other bronze helmet. I forgot I already bought it. Or sold it. Yeah, let's go ahead and equip it. And Nina still has a higher attack than us. That's just really silly. And talk to this little mole dude. Mole dude. And he can let us sleep for free and save our game, too. Sure, might as well save, because saving is silly. No, save. There we go. Sorry if I'm a little rusty. I've been sick the last several days. So I'm sort of forgetting what I did last episode. Okay, but what we want to do, we want to go talk to this old monkey.
And who about you, Ray?
Hello there, I was wondering, this is Chamba, isn't it?
What kind of question is that? Of course this is Chamba.
Well, part of it at least. Most of the town is still polluted, but a hex can't be used.
I'll be right back, guys.
Okay, I'm back. Sorry about that, guys.
You've heard about the towns all...
I forgot what voice I was doing. yes? I guess so.
I mean, ordinary folks like you don't go anywhere near that's been hexed. It's too dangerous.
You need to go to Chamba for something.
You have to wait till the hex is gone.
What's that noise?
Everyone's come back. Oh, did the frame rate just die on me?
Alright everyone, that's it for today. We got another early start tomorrow, so make sure you get some sleep. Alright, now get out of here.
Yeah, Metal Gear!
Those people are purifiers, and they go town to town purifying them of hexes. So if you want to find out more on the hex, we should ask him, right? Thank you for your help, old man. Old monkey man? Monkey man! So let's go in here. The big room. It's a puppy man. Well now, we don't get many visitors here. I'm the leader of this bunch. My name's... I skipped past it. Let's sit down and have supper. So whatever it is, we'll have to wait. So we'll explore town. I'm going way too fast for myself. So let's go around and talk to everyone while I burp. Or not. The main part of town is on the other side of the wall. It's been so badly polluted by Hex, the normal folks can't get anywhere near it. Yeah, so we gotta talk to most people. Talk to people here. Well now, what brings someone like you to a place like this, little mole? Little mole. And... secret treasure. Life sandals. Let's see what those do. Let's give it to Nina. Increases her resistance to status-changing attacks. Yeah, let's go ahead and give it to her. No, not unequipped, silly. I think you just have to go in several rooms, too. Advance with the plot, so... go in here, also. Just for... stuff. Look, he has a tail. Thanks for waiting. Now what can I do for ya? We need to get through Chamba. Is there any way we can do that before the hex disappears? Nope, afraid not. There's a lot of negative energy bound up in that mist. You need special armor to just go inside. I figure it'll be at least another year before we can get rid of the hex completely and get Chamba back to normal. Oh, no. So, if you absolutely have to go now, there might be a way. You could ask one of my workers here if they'd be willing to guide you through. Can't you just walk around the edge of town? So we just need a guide. Yep. So let's go find someone. Hopefully we can find someone. I have no idea how long this recording's going for, so... let's just keep on going! You want to go through the hexed area? Why, is there some reason you can't go around, Chamba? I know it's our job to clean up the hexed places, but... I don't think I'd want to take anyone else in there. What about you guys? Sinesta? Didn't we hear that name already? Let's see, anyone in here? More mole! Without any armor? Are you kidding? 5 seconds. Bet me. We have Ryu on our side. Nah, forget it. It's too dangerous. It's dangerous to go alone. Take something with you that we don't apparently have. Well, have you found someone who will guide you? No. That's what I thought. It's just too dangerous to take unprotected, inexperienced people inside. We have no other choice. We can't use any of the other roads. I don't know why you can't, but I can guess why. I mean, why else would anyone come here? Still. Would it be possible to borrow some armor from you? Sorry, afraid not. I mean, we need to do our jobs, you know. Don't you know? If I did give you some armor, you'd still need someone to help you guide you. The mist in there is so thick, you can barely see your hand in front of your face! Not to mention the fact that streets are like a maze. And if that weren't enough, the place is full of ghost specters and other monsters. I mean, we're just lucky they don't smash down that wall and attack us right now as it is. Like that? Alright, let's get ready to fight! Oh, they learned how to open the door. Crap. What? It's you, Urshan. Don't do that, you scared the wits out of me. If you were surprised by that, you will be even more surprised in a moment. Yeah, whatever. This is Urshan. She works with us, but, to be honest, she's a little odd. Incorrect. Urshan is not odd. Urshan is saying she'll guide these two. What? Are you out of your mind? What'd you do if something happens? Nothing will happen. Everything will be alright. Urshan says everything will be alright. So everything will be alright. If Urshan says everything will be alright, it will be, for she is never wrong. It will be alright because Urshan is always right. Alright, people who talk in the third person, yay! Thank you so much. You don't know how much this helps us. Do not thank me. You should thank Urshan. You should thank you, Urshan. Yay, more party members! But will we be able to navigate our way through the mazes of Chamba? Find out next time on Let's Play Breath of Fire 4! Remember, rate and comment helps me improve myself. So I'll see you guys later. Bye.